Beijer was introducing new varieties with specific characteristics to serve the different market needs every year. As head of crop management, I'd like to give you a short insight in the new exciting varieties we're introducing. We have a large assortment in outdoor vegetable crops, but also in fruit crops, our assortment is expanding. Beijer has new introductions in many crops, like carrot, lettuce, onion, leek, cabbage and gherkin, which will give opportunities to the market for growers, plant raisers, seed dealers and the processing industry.
Nebida is doing well in more continental and difficult conditions, is smooth and strong and gives a high yield. This variety features a nice length thickness ratio and is called Navedo. It is suitable for slicing and being a smooth nantes type, it gives a high yield and return.
Pantano is a late, high quality variety for Central, East and Southern Europe. This very uniform onion is an intermediate storage type, with very nice round bulbs and a strong brown skin. Axel, the first late storable white cabbage, which is very strong against Xanthomonas and Trips. The Xanthomonas level and perfect storability makes this an interesting new hybrid in our storage segment.
First, our Batavia Bijo 16178. It was developed for the first outdoor production in France and is suitable for spring-autumn transplanting in Northern Europe. It is very vigorous, which is important to reach a high yield under wet and cold circumstances. This is our summer Batavia Bijo 16203, which is recommended for all summer transplantings in Southern Europe. Bijo 16203 has shown very good results because of its strong bolting resistance during the last three very hot summers. It has a compact shape, flat heads, and a shiny dark green color. Charlize is an early iceberg variety, suitable for different markets like the Netherlands, Germany, UK and Italy. Meant for spring-autumn production. With its flat round, dark green heads, it's suitable for both fresh markets, 9 in a box, as well as processing because of its big heads and its nice internal loose structure. And finally, the Bijo 22199, a real summer type for the Italian markets and all iceberg markets in South and Eastern Europe. This is a slow-growing and slow-filling variety, very strong against bolting and tipper. Bijo 22199 has nice round, compact heads.
This is gherkin absolute. The plants are vigorous and has a strong root system. Therefore, it is strong in hot and stressful conditions. It has an easy fruit setting and a long harvesting period. The fruits are dark green colored and has a nice uniform cylindrical shape and a very good shelf life.
Atik produces crispy and firm fruits and has intermediate resistance to downy mildew.
First, our variety Walker, a hybrid in the Bulgarian giant type. It has a long, strong shank with a healthy foliage. Especially the uniformity and yield of Walker are very good. The variety is very suitable for industry and pre-pack.
Interested to know more? Contact your local Beijer representative.